is clear. We're green for pre-ignition.
And fire it up.
Roger that, Bix.
Confirming. Hangar door is clear to unbolt.
Almost ready to launch,
Dreadnought. You're missing just... Captain, you have the con. Take your Dreadnought out of the hangar. Welcome to the new frontier. Fame and fortune awaits.
Bix, we're getting reports of a dogfight at Kappa Base. Aligning a caster nav beacon to battlefield jump coordinates.
You heard the woman. Get your tail hooked to the jump zone ASAP to warp into battle. Now's your chance to really take control of your destiny as commander of your own battleship. Once you're in the jump zone, Acosta will warp you out of Sinly Bay and into the action.
Hangar zone successfully cleared. Primary ship capabilities online, Captain.
Aye, aye, Captain. Firing thrusters.
You are clear to enter the Acosta warp zone, Captain. Jump zone is red. I repeat, Acosta is under attack. Take out those lowlives harassing my nav beacon, Captain. Nicely done. You got them all. Acosta is secure. Next stop, Kappa Base Battlefield. You'll find more lowlives at Kappa Base who think they can take on Sinly Bay. Go send them a message. They can't mess with our beacons.
Locked on to Acosta warp signal, Captain. And we're warping out.
Kappa Base jump successful. Now take out those enemies up ahead. Your allies are warping in right behind you.
Make sure you get our good side. Broadside plasma gun locked on to the
recharging defenses.